So, welcome back to Cam Art. So, this is what I need to find. Besides, I'm just an idiot. And I completely forgot about that. So, I think there's 6 slides. I think. I could be wrong. Ether. Wait, what number is this? 2. Fine, you send out 1. Fine, you send out 2. What? So, wait, let's talk to you. And click it. So your recipe card 1. I feel like this just has a purpose. That's perfect. Okay. How many did I actually get? Okay, I have all 6. I have all the slides. That's slide 1. I think, anyways. Yeah, you've been living on an island. How is this massive castle in your head? So I'm being courted. Grinding and kid. Gorilla. Boat. Duel.
Well, Tarzan?
Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi?
Yeah, this whole thing is, in my opinion, dull and boring.
Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours. I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide...
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
You gotta be a dick and not really help.
Tarzan, are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort. After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
Yeah, that creepy smile. Okay. This is gonna hurt. I didn't mean to climb, you stupid thing. Where are you, shit?
Ah!
Donald is actually one level lower than Sora. Alright. If I go out and back in, I'm not gonna get jumped in, right? Goofy. Get out of the way. But yeah, I feel like an idiot. This reminds me of how bad I am at platformers. Didn't slide me off. More Dalmatians. So, I don't remember how many Dalmatians you need to collect. Ooh, cutscene.
Kerchak, please listen to me.
Oh, you speak English now?
I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because, well, they need us.
I have a question. When did he learn English?
Oh, did you get that?
No!
Kerchak!
Oh. He's actually speaking gorilla.
Kerchak.
Yeah, you got rejected. I think the one I need is right here. Look, it's a stupid monkey. Gorilla, whatever.
What's the big idea?
Yeah.
Wait, Kerchak! Please!
Like, you know, trusted.
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
What snake? I only see one, and his name is Clayton. Build a chest here. I don't know where I'm supposed to go now. Maybe I need to go back to the village. Little area, campsite. Okay, let's go to the campsite. I'm gonna feel misery without this again. Once I get KO'd by the Brain Crash, I hit it. Well, I hit one, got KO by the second. I think there's an easier way to get down here. Only 15 XP, you suck.
How could you do such a thing?
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
All because of one mishap. Come now.
Oh, look at the little kid trying to be intimidating.
What am I doing with these imbeciles? Blasted gorillas! I'll hunt down every last one of them! I'll track them down somehow! I'll stake my life on it!
That's loud. Now what happened?
Heartless!
Maybe that's the monkey is here. Gorilla, I know, but... The original cutscene for the monkeys was blue, not yellow. Like, oh, thank you, here. I need all the money. I'm broke. Not where I was going to go.
Come on!
Follow that again.
Come on!
One thing I might have to do is grind off screen. Wait, I was actually supposed to come over here? I guess so. Because the main reason is I'm broke, and stocking up on potions kind of sucks. Each one has 60 feet, so...
See ya! Feet free! Come on!
Dawn needs to get the defense up. No matter how you look at it, Donald dies every like 5 minutes. I can actually equip a different ability. I remember correctly, the pink one's evil.
Deep freeze!
Inkling gives a lot of money, though.
Come on!
So I didn't find the pink ones a lot. That would save my money issue. I can buy... Where can I buy now?
See ya! Deep... See ya! Deep freeze!
What? This happened? Oh, I got hit twice, didn't I? It's been 1 second, I hit twice.
Deep freeze! See ya! Deep freeze!
I need ability to get all these at once. Cause these fade pretty quickly. Oh, here's the research one. God dang it, Goofy. I'm gonna try not to run away from the enemy.
Come on! Come on!
Big one.
See ya! Come on!
Or forget. There. I need to get to the treehouse, I guess. That's only a location to actually interact with things. I make it. No, this whole area is confusing when I think of it. That monkey.
Come on!
So annoying. Oh, there's a gorilla here. I did not know that. I think there's... I have a feeling this was a fight. Because of how this whole place is set up. Look, monkey. We have nothing for you to do.
Deep freeze! Ha! Deep freeze! Ha! Deep freeze! Ha! 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 Ha!
Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! I hope that's all the monkeys.
Come on!
I want to examine them things, but I need a monkey to, go away. Okay, one of those stars is weird. Okay, now I need to find all those cows. Ooh, fuck along. Where's the other one?
Deep freeze!
That worked. Yes, it did. Leave me alone. Well, I might actually end up getting killed here.
Deep freeze! See ya!
The one hit kills me no matter what.
Deep freeze.
That worked. How the hell did I get over there? Okay, I must be an idiot or something. I use a heal. That's the only one I'm missing. How the hell did I get there? I am less than confused. I'm gonna end the episode here. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.